Hey. Oh, you are too good to me.
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Veil. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
Thank you.
How incredible. Now is...
All right. The time has come. Let's head down to the bottom of the veil.
Something making.
Working hard? Good luck.
We have a special quest today.
Hi there.
Thank you.
Now is the time.
There have to be traces of Zora Magdaros down here somewhere. I have a feeling I know what the Rotten Veil is. Nothing can stop us. Wait, I'm going to. Here! You figured it out too, haven't you? What the Rotten Veil really is. Is this a pool of acid? Yikes! Don't touch it!
I know we've reached the bottom. But what happened to Zora Magdaros? There's no place else for it to go. I think we should split up and look. Off. We've got to help her.
I hope she's okay.
Thank you.
she? I thought she'd be with you. I'm going out for another look.
No, you're not.
You're okay. I was scared to death.
All right, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you. I was planning to hide until it moved on, but, well, you saved me the trouble. Now, now, that's enough. Now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you could about the veil? Now, tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
I think the veil is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around it.
Yeah. Come on. You're right. The veil is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the coral highlands. From death rises new life, which after a cycle returns to the veil to die again. It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But, have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An elder's death is the catalyst. The veil is Zora Magdaros' resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here, but Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out. Look, it's raining life. Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
Good to see you. You can do this!
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Thank you.
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you.
Got new stock in. paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not the app. The first Wyvarians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is. You know the drill. Start looking for clues. Let's split up and search. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time. Looks like we both arrived at the same place. The trail seems to stop here. Found you. Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep? Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Oh, it's you.
Hmm. Next up, Diablos.
Oh, it's you.
Watch yourself.
Aw.
Everyone, please. Thanks to the fifth one, the two, and three, so...
Commander, I'll tell my...
There's no time...
What? Correct, not...
What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. So if we can...
We can mitigate... And the bio...
Need I remind you... And even if we...
Don't worry. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho-ho! Now we're talking!
Captain, you sure took your...
Happy to be... Not to mention, she's armed.
Excellent. Hunters, I'll explain that... May the Sapphire Star light our way! Now, get moving!
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Listen to me. May the Sapphire Star light your way.
New products in stock.
All right. Partner, we're on the hunt. Nothing can stop us.
Yeah.
Let's go over the operation. The subterranean channel Zora Magdaros is using continue deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns. This is the Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zora back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Very good, yes, sir.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it. This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
It's coming.
Move out! Use everything at your disposal. I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart. Hunters, we need to weaken Zora Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it. Or try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it! Proceed with caution. Okay, we're on Zora's shell. Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdaros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
Magma core located.
Yeah. restrain it! Hunters, hold your positions! Are the binders ready?
Good to go, old man!
Keep at it! It's all up to you to drive off Durgigante! Go! Problem we don't want to deal with. Continue the operation.
Thank you.
destroyed!
This is the last bastion! No more second chances! If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost!
Over here! Hold nothing back! Now! Hold nothing back!
Thank you.
Ready when you are.
Good. Fire! It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years. Yeah.
Grandfather? So, ready to go home?
Yes!
Hey.
Here we go! Seen today's wares?
What's wrong?
Okay.
that new stock in. It's been a while since we've done this, huh? Want to start by taking a stroll around? Trail. Wait, what? That can't be right. Something's wrong. Huh? Look at this trail. It is a Pooky Pooky. It's acting weird. What's going on? New target. Let's get that Pooky Pooky. Thank you.
Are you okay? We should head back and report to the commander.
Is everyone present? Since we resolved the mystery...
The field team reports that they're observing a shift in monster. On top of this disturbing information is the Psi much more powerful than the number of hunter, and I believe...
Yes, sir. My opinion, the size and other...
I highly...
Sir, what do you suggest we do, Commander?
Our damn job. And while we're... First, second, while you're out there...
Understood, sir.
Good. Dismissed. Look for evidence across the continent. Rathian or not, we need to find that monster. And listen up.
Trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Seen today's wares?
All right.
How's your gear holding up? Thank you.
working hard. Good luck.
Allô?
Marinos dropped us off halfway. But that's okay. We can pick up where we left off here. Mystery Monster's trail again!
Thank you.
Okay, partner, we need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
How you doing?
Okay, partner, we need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Thank you.
Okay, partner, we need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, partner, we need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Oh, you are too good to me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, partner, we need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Okay, partner? We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Where else can you find deals like these?
You are too good to me.
Okay, partner, we need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Thank you.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Yes?
Oops. You failed the quest. That's okay. Get yourself prepped and try again. Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Yes?
There you are, Fiver.
Are you okay? Here's more of that mystery monster's trail. We're doing good. Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Thank you.
Okay, partner? We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
How are you today?
Okay, partner, we need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
There you are, Fiverr.